Big Cat TV, Pastor Reacts, Pastor Andy with you along with Big Cat. So this one is adults only, I would say.
Yeah.
And I have, I just went through this whole process. Big Cat showed me a little bit of this video, and I went through this kind of emotional process of like, okay, as a pastor, what do I do with this kind of stuff? And then I looked at, there's 465 million views on this one.
Mm-hmm.
It's just one. So the culture is watching this, and in some way, I guess I have a responsibility to be aware. So that's where I'm at, but this is definitely 18 and up material. But it's on YouTube, so you just click on it and you can watch it.
Yep.
So you don't have to be 18 and up.
Well, some we do. They make you log in, but
oh,
you know how easy that is to fake.
Mm. It's called This Is America.
Hey.
So my process when you first showed me that was like, at first I was like offended that people made a video like this.
Mm-hmm.
But then I was like, no, I should be more offended that this actually happens. Like, people actually in this country go and shoot up other people.
Yeah, shoot up churches.
Shoot up churches. And then, you know, we maybe talk about it for maybe a sentence, and then we're on to talking about Gucci or Under Armour or whatever it is. And mm-hmm. I'm like...
Kardashian.
So, I don't know. I mean, in a way, I guess I'm just totally torn about it. I just really felt what I call convicted. Like, how do we continue on in a country that's like this?
Yeah, I was just listening to like a podcast the other day, and it talks about how people get so upset about a news article, mm-hmm. and then it's short-lived, 24 mm-hmm. hours, and yeah. then it's the next person recording something with their iPhone, yeah. upset for a short period of time, and then on to the next.
And I mean, I get it, it's a huge country, it's 320 million or 300 whatever it is, million people, but the things that are happening, they should affect us. And then, you know, kind of the response of, I assume he's smoking a joint toward the end there, is like, yeah, I mean, that's a response that potentially, depending on your worldview, would make sense if you're dealing with a reality that looks so messed up.
Yeah.
Like, why not try to escape it? So, this is why we review them.
Yeah.
I don't know. What do you guys think? Have you seen that one before? Apparently 465 million times it's been viewed, so chances are high. Big Cat TV, we'll be back.